How are you folks? I'm glad to see you here visiting my channel today. I have a little poem I'd like to read to you, and it's sort of different from any of them that I've read thus far in here. The name of this one is I Saw a Child. I saw a child. She stood in the sidewalk to all whom passed, oblivious to their glances, bumps, and talks. That she was heartbroken was obvious. The little girl was crying from some agony, I know not what, but 'twas plain that she wished she were dying so alone in so public a spot. I held out my arms as I knelt, and with a spasm of sobs she fell in, bringing some of the sorrow she felt in a place wrecked with crime, filth, and sin. Then she into the tenement fled, back to whom knows what sorrow and strife, and I was left shaking my head at the pain that had entered her life. I hope you enjoyed this little poem. I certainly appreciate you coming in and hope you'll come back. Goodbye.